Hey everyone, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to make deep fried ice cream. It's a unique combination of hot and cold. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please click the subscribe button and the bell icon located next to the subscribe button to stay connected. Let's get started. For this recipe, we need 2 egg whites. Let's separate the white. Do not throw the yolk, use it in your cooking. Whisk the egg whites and keep it aside. Take a scoop of ice cream. I'm using vanilla ice cream. You can use any flavor of your choice. We need to double coat the ice cream. Coat it in the breadcrumbs. Coat it well. And then into egg white. Again, coat it in the breadcrumbs. This is the second coat. Keep it in the freezer for about 30 minutes. Heat up some oil for frying. Oil should be really hot. Gently lower the coated ice cream into the oil. Fry until golden. This will take around 30 to 40 seconds. Remove from the oil, keep it on a paper towel. It has a nice and crunchy outside, soft inside. You can also drizzle some chocolate or strawberry syrup on top and serve immediately. Try this crispy ice cream and enjoy with your family and friends. Do share your feedback about this recipe in the comments below. Wow, it's so lovely and delicious. Thank you all so much for watching. We'll see you in the next video. Stay safe, stay healthy. Happy cooking!